First thing I'm going to do is I've got ground beef and I have a little over 2 pounds. I'm going to brown this up and go from there. Okay, I'm going to add about a half a thing of butter. Get it in there and get it melted. Okay, so I'm melting about a half of one of these of butter, half a stick of butter. And when I get that good and melted, then I'll add in my cabbage. I'm using about, it's a small head of cabbage, and then I'm gonna throw that in and saute it up. Okay, so about got a half a stick of butter melted. I'm gonna throw in about a small head of cabbage. Add about a half a cup of water. A little salt. And pepper. I'm gonna bring that to a good simmer, get it sauteed really good, and I'll be back. Okay, so I've browned the meat. I'm gonna add some salt and pepper. Can never get it open. I'm gonna do chili powder, quite a bit. I don't ever measure, I just put it in. Then I'm gonna do onion powder. Drain the grease off of this just so that it ain't so greasy, because I already have, I'm gonna put, I've already got butter in the cabbage and stuff, and I'm gonna be putting cream cheese in there. So that was garlic, onion, this is cumin, just a little bit of it, and then paprika. Because I drained the grease off, I'm gonna put this back on heat for a little bit and add a little bit of water and get it all good and stirred around, just because it's not gonna mix well once you get it dry like that. So I'm just gonna get this good and stirred around and get that moisture back out of it, and it will be ready to go, and we'll go back over to the cabbage. What I wanna do is I'm gonna put a whole thing of cream cheese in here, and then we're gonna put the heat back on this really low and get that melted and stirred in. Once we get this all stirred in, we'll be back. All right, I've got all that mixed in, so we're just gonna add in the hamburger meat that we seasoned up. Give that a good stir around. And get that good and mixed in. All right, it's all good and mixed in. May not be the prettiest, but it tastes really good. There you have it. You have chili cabbage.